Hey, what's good? It's your boy Mitchell. We back with another one. Welcome back to the Village, first and foremost, show. Hey, we checking out something we never check out before, right? Carol's Daughter. This is one of those artists on the rise. You know, I was like, I always see them when I'm checking out the trending. So I was like, why not give one a shot? You know, they might pop later. They might not. I don't know, man. Let's check out this first video, yo. This is Carol's Daughter, Violent. Let's see how violent it's about to get, yo. Let's see. Got that horror room set up, okay. That Annabelle bedroom, boy. Alright, so it's starting off violent already. It looks like, I don't know if that's supposed to be like she offed herself. Maybe she was bathing in the blood of whoever it disturbed her or something, but we're gonna go ahead and find out. I want my ring back, baby, that's a diamond. You don't listen anyways, I'll be quiet. I don't really feel like fighting. First of all, I'm gonna say this beat. Don't make me get violent. So stab wound, so did she do it to us? We'll see. Livers and body parts. Okay, Hannibal. Don't make me run away out the back door. I want my clothes back. You say you miss me, so then I drive back to you.
Did you ever really love me? Now my nose is filled with powder, and I think that she's still lovely. Oh no, she knows I'm a wreck.
Damn.
I gave you all my trust, and I told you just don't break it. I promise that I'll clean up, and maybe we can make it. But no, I think we're both a mess. Make me run away out the back door. I want my clothes back. You say you miss me, so then I drive back to you.
These visuals are on point. So what I'm trying to collect, is she in an abusive relationship, or are they like they're like using drugs and they're, y'all let me know down in the comments, because y'all know sometimes stuff go over my head. I could catch a bar all day, but some of this music may be throwing me off. So I abusive relationship or drug abuse or both. It just sounds violent. I don't know. I can't put my thumb on it.
I drive back to you. Don't make me get violent. I want my ring back, baby. This is diamond.
But wait, there's more. Hang on to your seat, baby. cause this one's a screamer. I'll be back.
America Horror Story. Oh, my ring back. Baby, that's a diamond. Hey. You don't listen anyways, I'll be quiet. Like fighting. Okay, first of all, we're gonna take it back to that bass drop though. This right here. That's when that drop hit extra. Or, hear me out now. Did she sell her rings to drive back to drugs and the drugs are killing her? Boy, what? What? Did you ever really love me? Now my nose is filled with powder and I think that she's still lovely. Oh no, she knows I'm a wreck.
Yeah.
Chill before we go through it again, yo. But hey, that was fire, man. I mean, I'm trying to catch the subliminal. Y'all let me know. Let me know down in the comments, man, because y'all great at that, man. Got a great community out here. Appreciate y'all. And let me know. Look at them eyes, yo. Staring up, lighting up her next joint. You know what I'm saying? A little crack rock. That could be it, but I don't know. Those eyes. Eyes don't lie though. The eyes don't lie. Hey, but if y'all enjoyed the content, make sure that y'all hit that like, share, and subscribe for your boy or one of them. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta do all three. I know that could be tedious. But the main way, hit that subscribe, man. Trying to reach 1 million by tomorrow. This your boy Mitch coming through with another banger for your head, yo. You don't have to look out for Carol's daughter, you know what I'm saying? We gotta look out for Carol's daughter. Boy, she came through it. Whoever made that beat though, that beat was talking about slapping, you know what I'm saying? But hey, I'm out, man. If y'all want to see me react to something else, go ahead, drop it down in the comments. Let me know what y'all think about this video, how y'all feel, what the message behind it was. Ain't nothing ahead of where I'm out though. Peace.